Hey guys, so taking two of my foundations, the Wake Me Up Rimmel, I'm just going to mix two different shades together to get the right one. Then I'm adding my W7 highlighter just to give the foundation some glow, and then using my stippling brush, I'm just going to pat it all over my face and just even out my complexion. Next, I'm just going to use my Lasting Perfection concealer and just put that in my inner corners of my eyes and blend that out, and this just gives a really bright glow to my eyes. This concealer really helps to make you look awake because it is quite a few shades lighter than my actual face colour. Now, taking Stay Matte powder, I'm just going to put that all over my face to mattify my face and so I don't get oily throughout the day. Now, to give me some eyebrows, I'm just going to fill them in. This is quite self-explanatory, but I'm just going to fill them in with my shade and then I'll use a spoolie to brush them through. Now, taking my Sleek bronzer, I'm just going to bronze up my face and contour a bit in the hollows of my cheeks, on my forehead, my jawline, down my neck, so I don't look too disproportionate from my face to my neck from the colour. In my haul, I did say I didn't like this bronzer very much because it was too orange, but I actually really like it now, so it's my new favourite. The bronzer may look a bit too much for some people, but I like to put on a lot of bronzer to warm up my face so I don't look so pale. Now, taking the same highlighter, I'm just going to put that on the top of my cheekbones to give my face a fresh glow. I'm putting that on my Cupid's bow, my chin and my nose, and it just gives such a beautiful sheeny glow. Now, taking my YSL eye palette, I'm just going to take the shimmery brown in the corner and just put that in my crease, and this won't be like a transition colour because I'm just going to put this all over my lid because this is the only colour I will be using, so it'll be just like a natural shimmery colour to my eyes. I'm just going to keep adding the colour until I like the intensity of it, and then I'm taking the white shimmery colour, putting that in the front corner of my lid and in the inner corner of my eye. Now, curling my lashes before mascara, I'm just going to use my number 7 eyelash colour. Now, using my new favourite, I got my first MAC product, and this is the Extreme Dimension Lash Mascara, and this mascara is amazing. It is quite expensive, but it's exactly the same amount as a Benefit mascara, so it's not much different, but I really like it. It really separates your lashes, and I just add a couple of coats of this to give the full volume. You try to catch me. Now, taking my two favourite combos of lip products, I'm using this Kiko lip liner in a corally colour, and then I'm just outlining my lips and maybe overdrawing it a bit so my lips look fuller. And then I'm just gonna fill my lips in. And going in with my pink chubby stick, I've kind of forgotten where it's from, I'm not sure, it might be Revlon or Rimmel, but it's just the pink chubby stick, and I'm just gonna be putting that in the front part of my lip. This colour combo is really nice for spring. It's just a really soft pop of colour and I just love it. So this is the finished look. I hope you guys liked it. Please give this video a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you guys later with another video. Bye!